This place has been a sanctuary for months. But slowly, more and more walkers have been coming our way. I see someone new die every day. I guess we'll just have to deal with it.
Someone tried to get in. What do you want? Are you okay?
I'm fine. Heard you had some gas.
Let me get my mom. Door's free. Can I help you?
Kid said he had gas?
Yeah, we do.
You his mother?
I am her. Are you bit?
No.
But you were coughing. Do you have the flu?
I don't know.
That's a nasty cough you got there.
Yeah. Anyway, I need the gas.
Yeah. 1 minute.
Yeah, you better put those scissors away before you poke someone's eye out.
Because I don't know if I can trust you yet.
In this bag, there are pistols, ammo, silencers, and the gas. And I put it in a bag because if they see you with it, you're going to get jumped. Here.
What are you going to do about this punk kid with his toy?
I ain't no punk kid!
What do you got to do, wrap a Christmas present?
I'm going to wrap a Christmas present with your intestines.
That's not a punk kid, that's my son. Mikey, I think you can put the scissors down. I think we trust him now.
I'm watching.
Who are you and what are you doing here?
My name's Ryan Cook. Friends call me Cood. I came for gas.
You let somebody in without asking their name?
Hey, it's my fault. I let him in.
I'm sorry, man. This happens to the best of us. I'm sorry it has to be this way.
and cook.
In his bag, there are some two pistols, shotgun, some ammo, and the gas. I put it in a bag, so if people outside see it, stop making that face now.
Okay, ready? Go.
That's not a punk kid. That's not a punk kid, that's my son. And Mikey, I think I trust you now. You can back up.
You let somebody in without you should.
Just...